is completed. The bomb will explode in 2 hours. By that time, we'll be well on our way to Mars.
What did you run into down there?
There's a shaft in the back end of that tunnel. Somebody came down and cut the air hose. They must have a hideout in there.
What can we do about it?
We can keep them in there until we get help.
Go out to the car and radio Mr. Steele to send some troops with underwater gear.
We're trapped.
No, we're not. Where are those gas bombs?
They're right over there, sir.
Get them.
We'll saturate that cave with gas. It won't hurt us, and this diving gear will protect you.
No, no, we can't risk it. We might be delayed too long.
We have no other choice.
But we do. We can shut off that bomb and give ourselves up.
Do you think I'm going to abandon our whole project just when we're on the verge of success?
My life means more to me than your project. I'll shut off that bomb myself.
Before they get here.
Well, all we can do is wait.
I'd better fly after them.
Take off at once.
Yes, sir.
Just took off from the mountains back of Lake Emerald. Tell Dick to take off with my rocket at once. I'll board it in the air.
Right. Calling the rocket. Larry Martin's rocket.
do we go now?
Just hold her as she goes until I pick up that rocket on radar.
Right.
There he is. Firing ray gun. That did it. He's going down.
Swell. Are we following?
That's rough country to land in. I'll fly down. You take the ship back to the field.
Yes, sir.
The others?
I think they're all dead.
You're in pretty bad shape yourself. Take it easy and I'll call for an ambulance.
No. First, you must stop the bomb.
What bomb?
In the back cave. Through the water tunnel. It'll blow up soon. Destroy the whole world.
How can I get in there?
Turn the rock knob on the left wall. Just ahead of the trap door. Hurry!
Zombie has a fair chance of recovery, but he's still too weak to talk.
Then we'll have to wait before we find out what this is all about.
Not entirely. The papers we found in Harding's laboratory explain why they're building the hydrogen bomb. Its explosion was intended to deflect the rotation of the Earth enough to send it out of its orbit and spinning off into space.
Those zombies must have been as crazy as they looked.
It may sound ridiculous, but it's theoretically possible.
It's certainly lucky you managed to stop them in time.
Yeah, we're safe now.
For the time being. But there are undoubtedly more of those power-mad creatures loose on other planets. So it'll take constant vigilance on our part to ensure the safety of this world.